Immediately pull the mask firmly towards you. Place the mask over your nose and mouth. With your head tightly around your head. And breathe normally. Baju pelampung ada di bawah tempat duduk Anda. Your life vest is under your seat. Once again, under your seat, not underwear. Taruhkan melalui kepala seperti ini. To use it, slip it over your head like this. Sambungkan pengancing ini, click on the waistband. Tarik pita ini enggak erat. Erat, erat, erat. Pull it tight, tight, tight. Ketika pintu keluar sebelum meninggalkan pesawat, gabungkan baju pelampung Anda dengan menyentak kedua penarik ini. At the exit before leaving the aircraft, pull both tags to inflate your life vest. Jangan mengemukan pelampung sampai Anda berada di pintu keluar, karena akan menghambat evakuasi. Do not inflate your life vest until you are at the exit, as this will slow down the evacuation flow. Baju pelampung ini mempunyai dua pipa tiup, bukan pipa sedot. Seperti ini untuk menambah angin dalam pelampung. Your life vest has two or tiup. Lampu ini akan menyala jika baterai terendam di dalam air. The light comes on when in contact with water. Jika lampu tidak menyala, silakan cek rekening listrik Anda. Attention. Alat peluncur terdapat di semua pintu darurat. Evacuation flights are located around exit. Silakan perhatikan lokasi pintu-pintu dan jendela darurat di pesawat ini. Please note where the emergency exits of this aircraft are located. Pintu darurat yang terdekat dengan Anda mungkin berada di belakang Anda. They are being pointed out to you now, bearing in mind that the nearest exit may be behind you. Jika melakukan pendaratan di air, rakit keselamatan terdapat di semua pintu darurat, kecuali jendela darurat. Sekali lagi, kecuali jendela darurat. In the event of landing on water, slide ramps are located at all exits, except emergency exit window. Sewaktu evakuasi, tinggalkan barang-barang Anda, handphone Anda, BlackBerry Anda, iPhone dan iPad Anda. During evacuation, leave your hand luggage, your smartphone, and do not leave your pants. Jika ada asap, merunduklah dan ikuti lampu di lantai sebagai panduan Anda menuju pintu darurat terdekat. If smoke is present, please keep low and follow the path lights to the nearest exit as indicated. Kartu petunjuk keselamatan terdapat di kantung kursi Anda, mohon dibaca dengan seksama. Versi foto saya akan keluar bulan depan. Copy of safety information card is in your seat pocket, please donate it. My photo picture will be printed next month. Anda dilarang merokok. Sepanjang penerbangan ini, merokok di dalam kamar kecil akan mengaktifkan alat pendeteksi asap. Dan ingat, merokok menyebabkan impotensi. If you cannot smoke in flight, please do not smoke throughout the flight. Smoking the toilet will activate the smoke alarm. Terima kasih atas perhatian Anda dan berikan tepuk tangan kepada awak.